The Rock. Triple H. Here we go. The match that everybody been waiting for. The light of SmackDown. Here we go, it's fireworks at 5,000 feet in New York City. The Rock, the game. The match, August 26, 1999. You better look it up on Google, bitch. I wasn't even born yet. You better look it up. First SmackDown has been televised here on this day. Had a night, The Rock and Triple H gonna fight it out. Had a night of fucking anniversary. They on SmackDown. Rock had a great match. A stupid look on his face. They had a great match last week with Conor McGregor. He need to bounce back. Bounce back from that loss to Conor McGregor last week. Well, Brian, who cost The Rock that match last week. And The Rock didn't forget. They need to focus on this man right here. Yeah, right. We had that great match with Tanahashi this past Wednesday night. It was And the great world gonna put on one hell of a match. Hell on SmackDown. Hell on night. The last SmackDown of August. Hell on night. Triple H with that issue with Killer Cross. My God. What the hell? Having a stumbling around. My goodness. What is Triple H's mindset? Gotta be where his head at after Stephanie and his wife gone missing, and The Rock as well. How the hell he's gonna bounce back from losing to Conor McGregor last week? Both of them. It's pretty much not got their head straight. They don't got their head straight at all. They're gonna go one on one. He's gonna win this match tonight. Rock or Triple H, you know, SmackDown. They don't know the triple threat match. for the Ring of Honor title tonight. The Intercontinental Championship will be on the line tonight, later on tonight. Goldberg, Darby Allin. Oh shit, Rock! Rock! I don't know, that's so much! Nothing I'm done with a gut wrestling place! Tie up again. Two ball marks. Rock. Two former champions. Both of them who won the Royal Rumble. And The Rock, and Running Bulldog by The Rock, knocking out Triple H, get your ass out. The Rock now got Triple H, and I don't know about a suplex. A suplex by The Rock, and Triple H lower back in big jeopardy. Oh my god, I don't like to go. To the face. Triple H and The Rock, now Triple H. Count it, inside The Rock pocket. Get your ass up the ring, lay the smack down, and oh, now Kenny out with The Rock. That's not too much to announce Taylor. The Rock getting back in the ring. Triple H with a counter. So you telling me? You got a gun? A damn wedgie? A grown ass man. We're getting a wedgie by another grown ass man. What the fuck is going on? Oh, Jamar, what a thin ass ass! Michael Cole, shut your ass up! Referee Cam, that's your one! You only got one count! And then Jamar knocked out The Rock! That's on the feet here in New York! The Rock would have been in Triple H at SummerSlam 11 here in New York! In a street fight! And then Jamar now! Another one! Would have been it! Would have won! No! The Rock kicked out again! Hello, Rock! Hello, Rock! What a stunner! And the Rock with a strong stunner! It's your match gonna tap! It's your match gonna tap! And Triple H! Oh my god! Triple H! About a rock, about a great one. Here he goes. And Rock with a suplex. Damn. It's a smackdown. Triple H. Where's me a count out? Five. Guys, this is gets back in the ring. Yeah, otherwise looking at a counter. Another stutter. Which way is getting out the way of The Rock? Triple H getting off the wire and the lock. Damn, what the hell? That's a lock. Oh, that was close. What a spot buster. Back to the top rope again. And Rock with the top rope, things on their feet, hitting up. Hitting out here in New York City. What is that? One, two, a bunch of us get down. Oh shit. No. This is so stupid.
Look given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end. Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope they can do it. Oh my God! That's what he was looking for, Michael. Oh, it's going to be hard for The Rock to come back now. Incoming.
First place in the ring box.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here. Tommy's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Stunner.
But can you follow up here? I mean, you thought the first one was brutal. Going for it all.
SmackDown! And the Rock and the Rock Bottom! He's damn.
Yeah, he seems to have an endless supply of energy. When this guy's on, look out. And it's the Rock. No, no,
no, no, no, no.
Can you finish him off here?
Oh, my God. No, I'm not dead.
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Corey, check this out. Yeah, that was amazing.
Let's make another tape. Oh my goodness.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
We'll just need a count out.
Near a count out here, Corey. It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Bolt. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
That's all he says, huh?
Officials.
On to my right.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
I'm going through this trip. Sunday Hell in a Cell, Conor McGregor versus the Blazer King for the World Heavyweight title and a pedigree! And that announced title! Will Devin defeat Conor McGregor, the former UFC champion? Chris Benoit had a fight earlier tonight. You're not even supposed to be here on SmackDown. You're on Raw! No Rock had a great match with Conor McGregor last week. Having a great match with George! Oh shit! We turned the lights! Look! What the hell is that? Color cross? What the hell turned the lights? I'm caught in my bed! Oh,
back bed! The game getting absolutely punished right now. Get ready, Corey! Get ready!
What a match! What a match! Three! Oh, what the hell? A challenge! Get that! It's not done. Going well for the cover. Messing with the lights. Oh shit. And Triple H! The Rock! A Triple H! Another one!
Oh my
Stop! That's a match! Oh my god!
You can see the impact? The Rock's not looking so great here, guys. Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end. Here comes the Rock!
SmackDown! It's Elias and his Oh my god! Kill Cross. Awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest in his career.